Hi, my name's Harrison and I did the UC Connect program at UC College in 2017, which led into my double degree of Software Engineering and Business Informatics at the University of Canberra. I went to Narrabundah College and my student advisor, I wasn't going terrifically, and she advised me to consider the UC Connect program. Had a look at it and it was really great. It was very fast-paced and like intuitive learning kind of system, so we're constantly learning stuff and studying, and we had a lot of free time as well as our support networks. It was just a really positive learning environment, I found. Favourite activities in Canberra would probably be going down to Civic Pub and playing a bit of pool with my friends, or going to Relay and just playing some video games for a couple hours on a Friday night. I found my study experience really positive at UC College. Made some good friends, good memories, and it of course got me into my preferred degree, which I'm studying now in my first year. UC College definitely prepared me for actually going into university, so like it helped me with referencing how to write proper essays and arguments in English speaking components of my courses, and it also just showed me the support networks the actual college has, the university has in general, like the library resources and such. I'd really recommend the Kingston Foreshore down on the south side of Canberra. It's got a lot of nice cafes, a few nice restaurants, and a really nice bar that I've been to quite a few times. It's really nice down there. Yeah, I would really recommend the UC Connect program, especially for a student like me last year who wasn't doing particularly great at my college. It really gave me a good boost into my ATAR and actually gave me a lot of options for what degree I wanted.